Tampa's established itself as a hockey town, and for the past 2 years, it has been title town. But tonight, the defending champs are staring down first-round elimination. Lightning captain Steven Stamkos, coming off one of the best seasons of his career, he's going to set the tone, try to force a Game 7. Guys, the last time the Leafs won a playoff series, Austin Matthews was 6 years old. He's now 24, he's the best goal scorer in the world, and he's one win away from round two.
Both these teams know the importance of a Game 5.
Stamkos, headshot, score!
And Steven, you score!
Momentum's wearing blue right now.
We want it. We want to win.
McDonough with a shot, he scores!
There's nothing better than that. That's a hell of a hockey game today.
Hey, we're here to win the series. We let this one slip away.
You know, it's going to be loud. It's going to be wild down in Tampa. It's also going to be a little bit tense. Back-to-back Stanley Cup champs, looking to be the first team to win three straight since the Isles of the early 80s, and the team that can take them out, and a fan base desperate to see their team get into the second round. One of four teams coming up. All Game 6 elimination affairs. There's one going on right now on TNT in Boston. The Canes and the Bruins, we're getting you set. Leafs Lightning, then back on TNT. The Wild and the Blues. Minnesota trying to even up that series. Three games apiece. 10:20, we finish up on TBS. McDavid, Draisaitl facing elimination, trailing the LA Kings 3-2. As we welcome you to opening faceoff presented by Verizon here on TBS, Liam McHugh, Paul Bissonnette, Anson Carter, Rick Tockett. We'll hear from these guys in just a second. But John Cooper's a guy who knows how to guide this ship through uncertain times and uncertain waters. Back-to-back Stanley Cup titles. A few moments ago, he chatted with John Forslund.
John, in order to force Game 7, what are you asking from your team tonight?
It's all about Toronto. I think Love that it. They have a better lineup right now. And right now, if Jack Campbell can just keep zoned in, we're going to be off to the second round.
All right.
I say we're.
Nice.
That was well done.
We.
You got a playoff bonus?
I'm getting a ring.
It's time now.
Yeah,
ring, fired up.
Nice.
So is John Forslund, Keith Jones, Dolby Armstrong. They got the call of this one. We'll see you at the intermission, folks.
We.
Welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs on TBS, presented by GEICO. Game number 6, the Toronto Maple Leafs and the defending Stanley Cup champion, Tampa Bay Lightning. Good evening, everybody. John Forslund, Keith Jones, Colby Armstrong is at ice level. Welcome inside Amalie Arena, where the back-to-back Stanley Cup champions face elimination and the Toronto Maple Leafs attempt to win a playoff series for the first time since 2004. Jonesy, what do you think?
It's going to be a great game, John. No doubt about it. The series has been back and forth. Tampa's turn to hold serve here at home. Braden Point starts against Austin Matthews, and that's going to be a matchup to watch throughout this game. Tampa, of course, with the last change.
Sit back and enjoy game number 6 from Tampa.